Hamilton clocks it to right. Hart is back to the track, still going back, turning, looking, gone! Hamilton hits it out, and the Rangers take a 2-1 lead.
Well, he threw him one too many off-speed pitches. The ball that he launched his bat on was an off-speed pitch. The pitch before it was a good breaking ball that Josh stuck with and fouled it off. And that time, after seeing several off-speed pitches, he was able to wait. Didn't get all of it, but he got enough of it. Yeah, big swing of the bat for the Rangers. Another